Guess what? More Grover content. Yep. Yep, Grover's back. Back again. I don't know when you saw him, but I decided I was bored and I wanted to make videos, and yeah, I didn't have a lot of ideas, so here's Grover. But yeah. I think you might have seen him a lot in my videos before. Like when I was you'd see this dude a lot in my videos. Like sometimes you'd see this dude a lot. Sometimes you may see Luigi as well, I'm not sure, and you might see Mario at rare occasions because Mario used to, and or Mario back then and still now runs away from us because he's scared as heck. But yeah, we had Mario for like, I don't know, 13 years. Mario's like 13 years old or so. But yeah, we got Mario off the streets, and for some reason Mario is still scared of us to this day. I mean, Bowser here and his twin sister Princess Peach. We adopted them like about a year ago, maybe about a year and a half ago, and they already are very social. They're already extremely social. Like, they don't really run away a lot. I mean, sometimes they get a little scared time to time. And I hate the fact they have claws. I really need them deep clawed. And I know what you're gonna say about this, because apparently, for some reason, you guys are really against the fact that these cats are deep clawed. Guys, unless if you want like destroyed furniture and a bunch of scars all over your body, I'm pretty sure it's a good idea to get your cat declawed. But yeah, I mean Grover here is declawed, and he's like completely fine. That's it. He has no claws. Like your claws, no claws. And he's just living perfectly. Living on the earth. And in fact, Grover, Luigi, and Mario didn't even have the idea to declaw them. Mom had the idea to declaw them because I was even born when she declawed them back then, I'm pretty sure. But yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Most of you guys are not following the podcast.